In this video, I'll be showing you how to enable TPM 2.0 and Secure Boot on ASUS motherboards in Windows 11. You will need to enable these settings to play some games as they're required for anti-cheat. Start by selecting the Start button, then click the Power button and choose Restart. When your computer starts to boot back up, press or spam the Delete key a few times and you will load into your BIOS. Once in the BIOS, go down to the bottom and select Advanced Mode. If your mouse doesn't work, then you can use the arrow keys to move, enter to select, and escape to go back. Now, head back up and select Advanced from the menu. Go down and select PCH FW Configuration if you have an Intel CPU. If you have an AMD CPU, then select AMD FTPM Configuration. For Intel, find the TPM device selection setting and set it to Enable Firmware TPM. For AMD, find the firmware TPM switch and set it to Enable Firmware TPM. Switch to the Boot tab, then select CSM Compatibility Support Module. Go to Launch CSM and set it to Disabled. Go back to the Boot options, then select Secure Boot. Set OS type to Windows UEFI mode and Secure Boot mode to Standard. If you can't find any of the settings that I have mentioned, then head to the top and select Search. Search for the settings I mentioned and adjust them as needed. I'll have the settings on screen. Click Exit when done. Select Exit from the menu, then choose to Save Changes and Reset. Click OK if needed and your PC will restart. Open the Start menu, then search for System Information and open it. BIOS mode should be set to UEFI and Secure Boot State should be set to On. You now know how to enable TPM 2.0 and Secure Boot on ASUS motherboards. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.